Hello everyone, this is Direwolf20 and Pahimar, hanging out on episode 26 of Agrarian Skies. How you doing, Pahimar?
I'm doing awesome. Wait, why am I getting all these things flying towards me? No, I have Magnemode on for some reason.
What'd you do to anger them?
Oh, I have Magnemode on for some reason. I just updated everything, so...
Ah, cool.
Man, we have a field of flowers.
Yeah, we do.
We got lots of bees going.
We do have lots of bees going.
Man, those bee effects look pretty cool.
Don't they, though?
What are you up to? I just saw you completely disappear.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Direwolf, where did you go?
I'm doing stuff.
It looks like you're setting up some sort of... Let me guess, you want to farm supplies off of an animal.
Yep, you guessed it.
And I'm going to guess you probably want sheep.
How'd you know that?
Because you told me like a day ago.
Oh, well, yeah, then you're correct, sir.
I'm guessing this has something to do with a lot of purple.
Yeah, it does. I looked at the purple quest briefly and was like, oh, 1,000 wool, that's not so bad. And then I looked closer at it and I'm like, oh, it's not 1,000 wool. It's in fact 10,000 wool, which is a little... not terrible. It's not 100,000 wool. If it was 100,000 wool, that would be rough. But yeah, it's a little much.
Well, I've been doing some things to help you with this.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, because the purple quest is going to need a bit of help, because it involves a lot of purple. So I've done a few things with some bees for you.
Oh?
Because bees can be helpful. Because one of the things you needed was stained glass, right?
Stained glass, yes.
And I believe I remember you saying that you needed some wax casings, and something about propolis?
Yes.
So, I've got 8 tropical queens going at a time, and they are just automatically rebreeding themselves and dumping their contents into the AE system.
Nice.
And then the AE system, of course, is... centrifuging their combs into propolis. So let's see how much propolis we have now. Okay, how does 2,796 sticky propolis sound?
Sounds sufficient.
As well as 315 normal propolis. And if people are asking why I'm not getting stung by the tropical, it's because I decided to put on the apiarist's outfit that we got earlier.
Ooh, looking good.
Yeah, you might get stung. Now, I've also got a couple other cool bees
going
on here.
They don't sting, they give you poison.
Oh yeah, poison.
Yeah, it's brutal.
But we have another bee. We actually have several bees over here that give us a regeneration effect.
See, I could have sworn that these sheep would not be able to get out of here, but apparently they can.
It's because they're jumping up on top of the rancher.
Oh, is that why?
That's why. The rancher is 1 block tall, but the fences act is 1.5.
You know what happened is I had the setup closer to our mob farm, but I want to do something over there now, and I don't want them to get in the way of it, so I'm moving them. And I had this properly broken and fenced off, but apparently I didn't do it correctly when I set it up for the second time.
Yeah, I learned that when I was doing the milk.
Yeah.
So you probably also noticed that the bees have been pretty productive when it comes to flowers, because I figured some roses would probably help with all the lapis we've been getting.
Right.
I should actually check, because... we also have, let's see, so we got 2 industrial apiaries right here just producing forest drones for us. Because that's one of the bragging rights one. We need, is it 10,000 or 100,000 forest drones?
Yeah, I'm debating. You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to see you later, sheep.
100,000, okay.
Sheep apparently drop food now.
Yeah, I think that's a harvest craft thing.
Nice.
So let's see, what other bees do I got going on in here? I was trying to get unweary bees. And I've had
some decided success. I want white sheep only. Just because it'll be easier for the whole AE system crafting thing.
Okay.
Well, because like the crafting recipes will get all derped up if I have all kinds of different colors of wool. But I did have something funny happen to me earlier off camera.
Did you die?
No. You know how like the golden lasso picks up the entity and stores its data?
Yep.
So, I go to pick up a sheep, and it's inside that room there, because that's where I decided to spawn them. And I guess I happened to...
You know they're dying in there, right?
Yeah, that's fine. That's what happened is I happened to click the button at the exact moment that the grinder killed the sheep, and the lasso like lit up and was glowing as if it had an entity in it. So I'm like, oh, I must have got it like right before it died, and it played the death animation and picked it up at the same time. That's kind of funny. But then as soon as I placed it down, it died. So
You
I guess it
perfectly
picked it
captured the
up.
data of a sheep that was about to be killed.
Exactly. Like I literally caught it as it was falling over. So when I placed it, it just fell over. It was really. Actually, I might have just done it again. You want to
Oh man. Why are
Well,
you
yeah,
doing
I had to
this
do it again.
inside of,
Inside
like,
of like
take off the
the
grinders. We don't
grinder.
need the
Stop
grinders
crying.
anymore.
Look, watch. See? You see me? I'm over here. I'm behind you.
Okay.
There
Okay.
Good job.
Good job.
See how it died the moment I placed it down? I can't believe I did that again.
Your
All right, this
turn.
time I'm done.
All right, while you do those
Grinder loves
shenanigans,
it
I'm going to
all.
show my viewers the other bees I've managed to do.
Pahamar's doing bees and loving it.
Yeah, actually, you know
I
what?
also want to
Gendistry
automate some
makes
blood
bees
magic
pretty
stuff.
fun. It actually makes them pretty
Yeah.
easy.
Nice.
So the upgrades I found really useful is obviously you want the light upgrade because that allows the bees to work through the night.
Correct.
The automation upgrade, so once you get a bee species that you want to just keep farming stuff from, the automation one's
The
great
automation.
because it just automatically rebreeds them and keeps them going.
Keeps them going.
Right.
And now that we have Imperial, we're getting Royal Jelly, so we can make these production upgrades, which actually increases the amount of things that come from them.
Nice.
So let's see what a Royal Jelly
I'm
is like.
poisoned.
We have close to 2,200 Royal Jelly.
Nice.
Let's see. We're also we have jaded drones going.
Cool.
Jaded bees, I should say, because they produce purple dye. And I've
Right.
also got this purple queen going. Purple queens produce purple combs, which give us purple honey drops, which act as a purple dye. So I've got those going for you as well.
Cool.
So yeah, bees
So
are
yeah,
going pretty
bees.
good. I also
I approve. Also
discovered
discuss.
what's probably going to be our replacement power system. I think we can get rid of all these magmatics and your redstone generators.
Yeah.
Have you played with big reactors?
I have not, but before we look at big reactors, can we look at blood magic?
I guess. I was just gonna hype it up and then show it later because I need to build it, but you know what? We can do something for you. I think we can do that for you. You've been very busy.
Okay,
Very
good.
busy.
Yeah, I want to get this set up now because I'm gonna want it later. So I've prepared this area so that I can activate the ritual of the Well of Suffering.
What is th
What is
that ritual?
Well, check it out. See all the blocks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I told you they get big and complicated, right?
Yeah, I can see why Wei put in that stick that makes things magical.
Yep, come on
So does
upstairs.
this have to
Understood.
be under our altar?
Yes.
Okay.
Come up here.
Where's up here? I'm up. There you are.
Look inside the room.
They're just like. Wait. So now we have a bunch of pecs?
Well, it killed most of the mobs that were in there. But it looks like Pecs have more life than the other mobs do.
Yeah,
Yeah.
so I'm
But it's
guessing
filling
it.
up our altar.
Oh, very
Oh,
nice.
very
See?
nice.
I can keep my orb in there and it keeps it powered up.
Nice.
So I wanted to get that going because I wanted to have lots of LP, for what we want to do.
You
Because I
know,
have a couple things in mind.
I'm suddenly reminded of something that was released today. I don't know if you've seen it yet.
I don't know, have I?
You know Big Bad Chris, right?
Yes, he's an awesome artist that does cool things.
He
Mostly art.
has.
Did you see that he put out a video?
No, I didn't.
The video is a time lapse capturing the moment in, I think it was episode 7, where you fell to your death.
Oh boy. That
It's really awesome.
can't be
I
good.
definitely think people
Definitely.
should check it out.
Yeah? Should we
Yeah.
put a link to
Yeah.
it in the video here?
I think so. I think he
All
deserves
right.
it. It's
Deserves
an
it. I'm gonna
awesome.
warn you. Here's what's gonna happen, because it happens every time. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna say we're gonna put the link in the video, but because we're recording these a couple days in advance, when I go to upload the video, I'm gonna completely forget to put the link in it.
How about I remind you?
All right, you remind me, and everybody watching, if you don't see the link in my video, then you go watch Pahamar's video, and he'll probably have the link in it, and I'll fix it later when everybody in the comments yells at me and I read the comments and find out that I forgot the link.
Because
that's,
I promise that's going to happen. All right, so the ritual's up and running now, so I'm getting lots of LP in my soul network, which I'm happy about. What say you to big reactors?
Sure. Did we? I don't know if we should also point out, we finally got a sugarcane farm. I don't know if we did that last time.
I think you were working on it towards the end.
Yeah.
I'm about to set up an amaranth farm.
Yeah, you said you had plans for that.
Do you want to do that now?
Is it going to take much to do? Because if you do that and I do big reactors, we can come back and show them both off if you want.
Well, I wanted to do this on camera.
Okay, let's look at your amaranth farm.
Okay. I'm about to craft one of Soren's most favoritist items.
Chests?
Nope.
Iron chests?
Nope.
I'm out of options. Come on, dude. Come on, tell me. Tell me, dude.
I'm getting to it.
I was about to say, where did our nodes go? But then I realized that I'm still wearing the bee suit. Oh, that's golems.
That's golems, that's right. I gathered a couple golem animation cores that are going to help us out with the process that we need. And I think we actually have a few golems in our AE system that we got as rewards at some point.
Yeah, but I saw something cool in there.
Yeah, I also did that.
I like how you're nonchalant. Yeah. It's like, oh yeah, that thing that was gonna require so much stuff. Yeah, it's done. Yeah.
Dude,
like,
it
totally
took me
nonchalant.
Like 45 minutes.
Did you want to hand it in, and then we can say that
We're done with magic until the very next segment when we use golems. But yes, we're done with the magic quests. So manual submit the staff core, the primal, which was massive level of effort, by the way. Claim reward.
And now we have two of them.
I got a legendary bag. I'm guessing that's not as good as epic, though. I got a book with Unbreaking 3 and Efficiency 3.
I got the exact same reward.
Nice.
Oh, by the way, someone finally told me what the maximum life limit is.
It's 40, isn't it?
Nope, because we are well 40 over 40.
Hearts.
40 hearts, 80 life points.
Oh, I mean like the life count.
Oh, those. Okay, yes, carry on.
255.
Sweet. So we're pretty close.
We're getting there.
Hey, I know what 255 is, by the way.
What is 255?
That's like a small integer limit, isn't it?
That's the limit of a short.
Of a short. Well, everybody calls it something different. I am ready. I'm just going to break this node because I don't care that much about it at this point. Let's also do an interface.
So what does this staff do?
It's like the wand cores, but it stores a ton of aspects, but it can only be used to cast spells, not craft things.
Ah.
So it's more like a combat-oriented staff, if you will.
That's still pretty cool.
No, it's definitely cool. In fact, I don't need to break this thing at all. I'm just going to do this. Actually, maybe not. I'm going to actually...
Do you know what you're talking about?
Not really, no. All right, so that's that, and then we're gonna want this. I just passed it. Ta-da!
Ta-wa?
Ta-da!
Where are you?
Upstairs, right behind the reed farm, actually.
So, well, I thought this was golems.
It is golems.
But I saw blood magic in there.
You saw nothing.
Whoa! You tried to kill me.
Bunch of feet. No, there's blocks under here. When I mine underneath you, I make sure there's blocks that aren't going to be in your way.
Sure.
Yeah, you ain't going to die from my blocks.
I don't know if I trust this man.
And rightly, you should not.
Confirmed, Dyrol's going to kill me in the last episode.
Confirmed, absolutely.
Not quite what I was expecting.
Ah.
Turns out I gotta make more steel if I want a big reactor.
Alright, let's do that. There we go.
Did I just find a dupe exploit?
I don't know. I'm setting up my golems, dude.
I totally just found a dupe exploit.
Did you?
No, I didn't. It was fake.
It was just... looked that way.
Well, I'm trying to make some steel here, so I was putting in a stack of iron spread across the four slots. So 64 divided by 4 is 16, but I ended up with 5 stacks of 16.
Yeah.
I was like, what's this?
Check out my golem. He's cruising, dude.
Nice. He's purely interacting with the ME interface?
Yep. I have the ME interface being stocked with amaranth saplings so that he can get the saplings out of them. And then check this out. Whoa. Look at it go.
So when's the harvest guy going to get to it?
That's a good question.
Or are you just going to set up a harvester?
I could do that, but I wanted the harvest guy to do it. Get to work, dude.
Wow.
I don't think I have to tell him to, like, do stuff.
Is it because he doesn't have a pass because there's one block higher?
No, it should be okay.
Is it because you're a terrible manager and they don't like you because you're mean?
That could be it.
You just killed the man.
Well, you know what? That's what he gets for not doing his job.
That's harsh.
That's harsh.
Well, that's how it goes, buddy.
Note to self, don't work for Direwolf. Did you get this
Did
email?
You get this...
No. Death!
I think I'm going to speed him up a little bit.
Well, while that's going on, I think I'm going to find a spot for this reactor. Do we want it near the existing power gen, or do we want it like closer to the AE system? Where do you think's a cool reactor?
I defer to you, sir.
Note, as well, these reactors cannot explode, as far as I know.
Oh, well, that's good to know.
Mm-hmm. Very, very good to know. Oh, by the way, everyone, Sorn has now spun himself into a different dimension, and he's no longer supplying us with eggs.
What happened to Sorn?
He reached critical speed, and he went back in time.
Well, critical speed being 88 miles per hour, or...?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. He reached critical speed. He's actually gone backwards in time about 20 episodes to supply us eggs from the future.
Oh, that's much faster now. I think the only problem is, does he collect? He might not collect this stuff. If he doesn't collect, then I need to do a gathering golem. Oh, he's trying to harvest your reeds.
Can you give him an out of bounds?
I don't know that I can. I think I'm going to need to get a gathering golem.
Direwolf, solving a problem.
Oh,
with...
look at that. Look how much faster he's doing it. That's so cool.
Solving a problem with three golems where one harvester would do it.
Silence!
Yeah, please don't kill me, Mr. Direwolf.
Yeah, and don't you forget it. That's Mr. Direwolf.
Mr. Direwolf.
Movement speed slow. I might go with movement speed very slow. Volumium golems are just slow. Clay golems have an average movement speed, but they can only carry 8 items at a time. I should probably be using Thaumium golem. I should probably swap this guy. Who has a high strength? Do iron golems have a high strength? They do. Stone has above average strength. I'm going to probably swap this out with a different golem type. Maybe I'll make an iron golem. And Yeah, that'll probably be a good idea. No, it doesn't really matter. I'm gonna go with an Iron Golem. So I'm gonna need 4 Humanus, Modus, and Spiritus. And then we're going to need the Gather Core, which is going to need Luckrum and Terra.
While I'm waiting for the steel to cook up for the big reactors, maybe I can finish some B quests. By the way, did you notice that the end has now opened up?
Has it? Is that because we finished the wizarding thing?
It was. I actually noticed it was open. I noticed it for the first time after we finished the liquid quests. Did you want to have a look?
Yeah, in just a minute. Let me get this guy.
Okay, but while you do that, let's see what I needed to build. Because I was just waiting on Royal Jelly to finish a few beast things.
Yeah,
Inoculator.
I thought the Harvester Golem would automatically collect the dirt, but I guess it makes sense that it doesn't.
All right, I am ready to hand in genetic manipulation 2.
Really?
Because all I needed was some royal jelly so I can make some empty serum to make the inoculator.
Sweet. Well, if you give me just a minute, I'm gonna finish up my golems right now. Ready to see my golem wrap up? Wow, this is
You're wrapping up
fast. You're
already?
ready? Yeah. I guess I only need one of those.
Where's your gather golem? Oh, there he is.
Oh, there he is.
There he is. He should be pretty quick, and he should be able to collect a lot of stuff. Do you see how ridiculously fast this whole operation is, by the way?
Has he been, like, he just flashed green. Is he hurt?
Sometimes the higher tier golems, when you place them, already have a little bit of damage, and the green is them repairing themselves.
It looks like you can't
Wow,
reach
I'm.
up there.
No, he can. I think what it is he's detecting the fact that there's so much wood on the ground that he's not letting item entities overflow. Like, watch what happens when the stone golem starts picking up the wood that's nearby.
No, I meant the stone column. Like he was trying to bounce up, but he wasn't getting up there.
He might be having a little trouble, but he should be all right.
Why don't you put some stairs?
Access
Help him
here.
out. You know,
He's
lay
got a
stuff.
stone block. He can jump.
He's not doing so
Besides,
good.
you know how awesome entities are on stairs, right?
Yeah, they
This
generally
is
slide down
growing
them.
so ridiculously fast. I need to turn off my ritual because it's way too fast. I did not anticipate the speed at which the green grove effect would have on the wood, the trees they're growing.
By the way, I helped out your dude because he was really slow.
Was he?
Yeah, I picked up all
Yeah.
his
I gave him
wood.
a speed upgrade. Long story short, it'll automate at least now.
Okay, well, now I
All
have
right.
two B quests to hand in.
Okay, that's cool. Let's hand in quests then, sir. B
So,
quests.
genetic
Genetic
manipulation 2.
manipulation 2. Okay.
There's nothing to pick, so.
I saw. I'll just throw this junk in the system here.
My greater bag had cherry jelly and blackberry juice.
Sweet.
What
I
jars
got a
have?
bunch of different aspects in essentia jars.
Now, genetic control.
Okay.
There is. Oh, Valiant. Nice. I think I was looking for Valiant.
I took the left bag.
I'll take the right.
Ooh, epic bag.
Same here.
I got a bunch of crystal clusters.
I got a flesh golem.
Sweet. Could have used that flesh golem. Is flesh the upgraded one or no? If flesh is the upgraded one, I might snag him. He is. Yes, he is. But he can only pick up 4 items at a time, so I'm not going to bother.
My steel's
The
still
iron one's
going,
probably better.
so I'm going to work on the next one. So the next quest is the industrial upgrades, which I've actually created a bunch of these in just getting things set up over there. So I need to make a production upgrade, a dryer upgrade, and a desert emulation upgrade. And from that, I get a modest princess and a modest drone, which we have tons of hives for.
Sweet.
So let's see, production.
We have a lot of files of Potentia now. All right, do you want to come back in a minute when we're ready to hand in the next quest?
Sure.
Okay. All right, Pahamar, I think we're back here. Now, did you want to look at big reactors, or are you still waiting for something?
I have another... I'm waiting for steel to cook down, because I want a pretty big reactor. I've got enough materials to make a small one, but I want to show off how awesome they are.
Fair enough.
So, I've got some steel cooking, but I got another quest to hand in, because I just had to create some more upgrades, just three more that I haven't done manually.
Oh, okay. So, industrial upgrades?
Industrial upgrades. So, I made a production upgrade, a dryer upgrade, and a desert emulation upgrade. So, these upgrades for Gendustry are awesome. They make trying to get different breeds of bees so much faster.
Well, yeah. I would bet.
So, I've handed mine
in. I do like the idea of Gendustry. That sounds cool. I should play with it a little bit.
That's
all right. Awesome. That stinks. I'm looking at your next quest.
I got some cultivated.
Nice. I just got some cloth wool slab stairs or something like that.
Oh, tree breeding.
Yeah, that's why I was laughing. Oh, that sucks. Steam room. I guess we don't have steam turbines yet.
So no, I needed plutonium for that.
Oh,
which
okay.
I know how to get in. I know what to do with that now, but I think we'll show that next episode.
Sweet.
And then, did you want to look in the end?
Do we want to look in the end? I'm afraid to look at the end.
Well, we're doing pretty good on some of these quests, so I think we should look.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to open it up.
Okay.
Oh, we got three quests that we could work on, it looks like.
Oh, yeah?
Let's see. Okay.
Wow, you don't have enough purple princesses. You need some more.
What? Why purple princesses?
I don't know, because I typed purple into the A system and there's a bajillion of them.
Oh, you're probably looking at drones.
Yeah. Oh, hey, no, princesses. Come back up here to the AE system, like where the machines are. I want to show you this real quick before we look at that end stuff.
Okay.
Okay.
Between last episode and this one, I replaced the sand maker with hardened clay maker, and I made 1,000.
Okay.
Because you need that for purple clay.
Ah, I'm cooking down some coal to make graphite for more reactor stuff.
Cool. So I've got 4 of the purple quests complete. I'm about to set up export buses for that to happen.
Very nice.
So let's see. Purple clay, purple wool. Actually, I don't have purple wool done yet, but I've got part of it at least.
And we got steel on the go.
Sweet.
So there's the colored bricks. I guess you're going to do colored clay next.
I think I just derped a little bit, by the way.
Wow, only 100 purple dye? Jeez, that's going to
be easy.
I forgot to click on the quest delivery system, and I guess it exports it even if there's nothing assigned to the quest, so it just dumped all that stuff in there and didn't apply it door stuff.
What stuff did you just void?
Just a couple pieces of clay, and not much, actually. I think just clay and stained glass. But the stained glass is actually pretty easy to make.
Got me worried.
Yeah, no, I just have to do that, I have to recreate those candle wax berry things. In fact, we almost have enough to do some more. So I'm going to set that up.
Well, I heard from Jaded Cat. Remember the jetpacks I got that exploded?
No,
You don't
but
remember
okay.
that? I exploded into fireworks in the sky twice.
Sweet, yes.
Apparently, that was
And
supposed to
apparently
kill
that
me. She
was
was
gonna kill me.
quite
She was
bummed that
quite
that didn't
bummed that that
happen.
did. Aw.
But that's what you get for giving us yellow and green hearts.
Yeah, that's right. Right, so not much was lost in the purple disaster, but a couple things, so it annoys me. Oh well, you wanna look at the end quest and then we'll wrap up here?
Sounds good.
Okay, so we've got some end quests to do.
So we
So
got
the end.
three
We've got three
available. What one do you want to
available.
look at first? The industrialist, Apprentice
Sure, that sounds good.
Archmage,
Archmage
or Hydraulic
or
Guild?
Hydra. Let's look at the industrialist.
So this requires us to hand in reactor
Reactor
casings,
case.
scorched bricks, energetic infusers, magmatic dynamos, and block of titanium. How do we get
Sweet.
titanium?
Titanium. I don't know.
I'll have to look into that.
Block of titanium, it's 9 titanium ingots.
Really?
Yeah. Or molten titanium in the liquid casting.
What mod does it
What
belong
mod does it
to?
belong to?
Mariculture.
Impure molten titanium plus molten magnesium in an alloy smeltery, apparently. Or titanium grains from extra bees.
Or rutile ore and pyrethium dust to
Sweet.
make an impure titanium ingot.
Rutile ore and impure titanium ingots are from mariculture, apparently.
Yeah, I think we've got some, but how do you make pure titanium?
It's in the smeltery.
Oh, you
It
have to do it with
is
magnesium.
impure titanium plus molten magnesium, which apparently comes from magnesium,
But where do you get
which is also
magnesium?
mariculture.
Magnesium.
Culture. I guess we have to do some of that fish breeding stuff. Let's look at the
Nah.
Hydraulic Guild. Oh, look at that. Wow, that's a lot of crafting.
64K
Ooh, you need a
thermal can.
64K
64.
fluid storage. That's
Yeah,
gonna
that's not too
hurt
bad to
us.
do. We actually have an empty one downstairs.
Yeah.
Fluid transition plane, yeah, fluid interfaces, level emitters, fluid void,
Void.
sluice,
Ooh, I can do
fountain.
this.
What's that? This one?
What's that? The Master Blood Orb one.
I wonder if I can do the hydraulic one. But you know what? We should probably do that next episode.
I can do the orb one like right now.
Dire. But I'm not ready to do one too.
Tough.
Dire is a cruel mistress. Mistress,
Submitted.
Mr.
Mistress.
Direwolf.
Done and done, sir. We've already started the end.
Got a legendary bag. Let's see what's in it. Wow. A lot of pearls.
I got a Zoom G reward. Power 3, Punch 3, Flame 3, and Infinity 3 bow. Now I know how I'm gonna kill Pahimar. Hehehehehehe. Dance, Bahamar, dance. That's a cool bow. Seriously, this bow's ridiculous. All right. So time to wrap up, I think.
Yeah, I think time to wrap up. I can't believe we finished our
Okay.
first end quest.
I know. All right, guys. So we'll be back next time. I obviously have a little bit more work to do, but in fairness, everything that I just handed in was pretty simple to make. All it really required was some hardened clay, which is already cooking up more of it in the furnace there, and we
So
already
much
have almost enough
fire.
candleberries. Yeah, we only need a few more of those guys. Sweet. I can hand in the purple candles though. That's cool. I didn't burn those. Maybe I don't need the candleberries anymore.
Back on
All
target.
right. Yeah, we'll figure it out. All right, guys. Direwolf20 and Pahamar signing off. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Take it easy.
See you later, guys.